Islands to Geneva on the Lake Ohio until 5 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:53 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of thunderstorms, producing strong winds 34 knots or greater from 15 nautical miles north of Huron to 8 nautical miles south of Sandusky Bay, or from 6 nautical miles south of Pelee Island to 8 nautical miles south of Sandusky Bay, moving east at 35 knots. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to Lorraine Harbor, Avon Point, Cleveland and Ferner Ports Harbor. As thunderstorms move over the water, boaters can expect gusty winds and high waves. Move to safe harbor or stay close to shore until the storm passes. The forecast for Cleveland and